Hi, today we are going to see how to make capsicum rice recipe. The ingredients required are capsicum, onions, cooked rice, ginger garlic paste, dried red chilies, coriander powder, cinnamon, cloves, urad dal, chana dal, peanuts, cumin seeds, mustard, salt, and ghee. Now take a pan, add urad dal, chana dal, dried red chilies, cinnamon, cloves, cumin seeds, mustard, coriander powder. Mix it and fry well. Add it to the blender and make a fine powder. Now you can see the masala powder is ready. Now take a pan, add oil and heat it. Add onions and capsicum. Mix and fry well. Now add peanuts. Mix and fry well. Add ginger garlic paste. Mix well. Now add the grinded powder. Mix well and cook. Now while it is getting cooked, add salt. Also add ghee. And cook well. Once it gets ready, add the cooked rice and mix well. And you can see the recipe is ready.